Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, in figure 6.61, two chords AB and CD intersect each other at point P. Prove that triangle APC is similar to triangle DPB. And second part is, AP multiplied by PB is equal to CP multiplied by DP. This is the figure 6.61. Now let us start with the solution. In first part of the question, we have to prove that triangle APC is similar to triangle DPB. So, we can write in triangle APC and triangle DPB. Angle APC is equal to angle DPB. These two angles are vertically opposite angles. So they are equal. So we can write angle APC is equal to angle DPB. Now, if we see these two angles are in the same segment of the circle, and we know angles in the same segment are equal. So we can say angle CAP is equal to angle PDB. Now by AA criteria of similarity we get triangle APC is similar to triangle DPB. We know AA criteria of similarity states that if two angles of one triangle are respectively equal to two angles of other triangle, then two triangles are similar. Now this completes the first part of the question. Now for second part, we know triangle APC is similar to triangle DPB. This we have already proved above. We also know that in case of two similar triangles, the ratio of their corresponding sides are equal. So we can write AP upon DP is equal to CP upon PB. Now multiplying both the sides of this expression by DP into PB, we get AP multiplied by PB is equal to CP multiplied by DP. In the second part of the question, we were required to prove this only. So, this completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and have a nice day.